Hello, everyone. This is Mr. Blacklist.
And Ava Bavoom.
Question: what is the most important thing to know for a New Year's party?
Where the nearest restroom is if Nathan brings his famous bean dip.
Okay. Second most important thing to know is, who are you going to kiss at midnight?
All right, somebody kiss me. Somebody kiss me. It's midnight. Somebody kiss me. It's midnight. It's one time.
With that in mind, we're going to take a look at some of our favorite movie kisses, you know, for some inspiration.
Rock, paper, scissors on who gets to ask Nathan his favorite movie kiss? Here we go. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Dang it!
You ask Nathan, I'll ask Corey, and we'll meet back here at midnight. So Corey, we're doing this New Year's Eve episode, and we're taking a poll. What's your favorite movie kiss?
I'd have to go with Lady and the Tramp.
Why did you look at me when you said that?
No reason.
Side by side with your loved one, you'll find an enchantment to hear. The night will weave its magic spell.
Bean dip?
Oh, good. So, Mr. Blacklist and I were talking, and we were wondering what everyone's favorite movie kiss was. Do you have one?
Well, camera's rolling, we could make one.
All right. Close your eyes and pucker up.
2 hours later.
Now, what was your favorite movie kiss?
Ghost. The kiss from Ghost.
Wait. What? Really?
So slowly, and time can do so much.
Your favorite movie kiss?
Oh, for sure. I mean, the way that Demi Moore and Whoopi Goldberg make out, and she pretends it's Patrick Swayze, I mean, that's acting.
That's messed up.
Close your eyes. Kiss me.
How was Corey's pick for best kiss?
He picked Lady and the Tramp.
I wonder what made him think of that.
Well, he did just finish your makeup.
Lady.
Tramp. What did Nathan pick?
Let's just say he ruined Ghost for me.
The Demi Moore Whoopi Goldberg thing? Listen, I washed my eyes out with alcohol and soap after he brought that image to light. You just can't unsee something like that once it's been brought to your attention.
He's not wrong, though.
So, Ava, what is your favorite movie kiss?
Hands down, Dumb and Dumber.
Well, that says more about you than I need to know.
What? It's sweet. What girl wouldn't want a guy to suck her face off?
Yeah, I'm not gonna touch that one. Or that one.
Okay, Mr. Romantic, what's your idea of a favorite movie kiss?
The Spider-Man hanging upside down kiss, of course.
Do I get to say thank you this time?
Wait.
That's your idea of romantic?
Oh yeah. Who wouldn't want someone to hang upside down wearing a mask while making out?
I'm sending you my next psychiatry bill.
We hope you've enjoyed our favorite movie kisses.
May they inspire you to hold the ones you love close this New Year's Eve.
Or at the very least, give you a good resolution for the coming year.
So Ava, all these movie kisses inspire you at all?
As a matter of fact, they did. Close your eyes.
Uh-uh. Nope, not falling for that again.
I won't let her hurt you. Much.
All right. Wow, what a woman.
Didn't I just see that dog licking himself?
Uh-huh.
Guess he had to get that taste out of his mouth somehow. This is Mr. Blacklist.
And Ava Bavu.
Wishing you a very happy New Year.